And you've given up painting?
Yes.
Well, that's going to disappoint a lot of op art, pop art, collector. No, you're not op art.
What is art, anyway?